All right, once you have a RefWorks account and you've added some references to it, there is an add-on you can use in Google Docs so that RefWorks can kind of work alongside you and help you insert citations and create your reference list. So once you are in Google Docs, we'll go to the Add-ons menu, Get Add-ons, and we can search for RefWorks. You can see it comes up as ProQuest RefWorks, this one here, and it's going to take us a few clicks to get it installed. Ask you to verify who you are, and then we are going to allow them to do all of these things. Great, so it's now installed. We're in our paper, so to open it, you go to Add-ons, ProQuest RefWorks, which is now in our menu, and Manage Citations. First time you open it, it's going to prompt you for your email address, well, for your login information, and as long as you don't intentionally log out, it should stay logged in. All right, here are all my references. You can see it defaults to the all references option, but if you're someone who has organized your RefWorks into different folders, then you can pick the folder that you want to use for this particular assignment or paper. All right, let's see it in action. So I've got my paper here. I need to insert a citation, and I'm gonna choose it from my list here. You can also search for it, and it searches all the fields within the citation. We'll choose this one. Cite this, and there we go. So I've got the citation listed here in text, and then it adds it to a reference list at the bottom of my paper. If you realize that you're using the wrong citation style for this assignment, you can easily change it by clicking on the gear icon, change citation style, and then you can search from the menu of different citation styles that RefWorks supports. All right, pretty straightforward. Hopefully that was helpful, and if you have any more questions about how to use it, feel free to reach out to a librarian for help.